By your stripes, she is healed, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Lord, touch her now, Holy Spirit, with your fire, God, with your love, Lord, in Jesus. Make her whole, God, because your word says, Father, that your faith, her faith will make her whole, God, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Touch her, God. Touch her, God, and finish the work that you started in her life, God. You rescued her, Father God. You saved her life, God, for a reason and for a purpose, God. There's a purpose in her life, God. There's an eternal purpose you set inside of her, Father God. In the name of Jesus Christ, we decree it, God, that it will come to pass, God. In Jesus' name, we know the plans he has for you. Plans of good and not of evil, to give you an expected end. He will give you an expected end if you just stay in the waiting place. Stay in the place of prayer and stay seeking his peace. His words are faithful. He is the amen. His words are true. Trust with all your heart in the name of Jesus. Trust he will make you whole. Trust he will make you whole. In Jesus' name, touch your free. She is free indeed. Thus saith the Lord.